Welcome back to the boot camp. So if you're watching this one, I guess you got through that forward roll lesson and the C chord. That's a great job. Good job. This lesson, we're going to be going over the alternating thumb roll. And this one's going to probably take a little longer than the ones before. Some of the earlier books, they say this one you're going to do, you need to practice this like 1,000 times. And I would take that to mean this needs to become second nature. Because our next lesson, we're going to start doing a left-hand technique with this called the slide. And if you don't have this roll down first, it's going to be really hard to incorporate that with it. So this one we're going to need to practice a lot. We're going to have to get through this milestone. So let's get started with it. The alternating thumb roll. The finger pattern is thumb, index, thumb, middle. Alright, so what we're going to do is going to go 3, 2, 5, 1, 4, 2, 5, 1. 3, 2, 5, 1, 4, 2, 5, 1. Thumb, index, thumb, middle, thumb, index, thumb, middle. Okay? Now, so just need to practice this, get it up to speed. We're going to do this milestone is also going to be at 60 beats per minute. So do this a lot until you can comfortably do this. 3, 2, 5, 1, 4, 2, 5, 1. Again, when I learned this, and it said do it 1,000 times, I felt, well, if I could have a conversation with somebody while I did it, I probably knew what I was doing. So, alright, so now once you feel comfortable with that, again, we're going to go ahead and start adding these chords back in. Now, I hope you practice that full C chord because we want to use it now. So, what I want you to do is 3, 2, 5, 1, 4, 2, 5, 1, and then add the C chord. Let off. And now add the D7 chord. And just keep doing that over and over. Feel comfortable with it, and once you do, you're ready to move on to the milestone. And this milestone for this one, we're going to be playing along with the song Foggy Mountain Top. So here we are at Foggy Mountain Top. All right, so if you've looked at that video of mine that goes over my music format, you'll know that this is a pickup note over here, this box out here to the left. We're not going to start playing along with the track until the word or the word here, I. All right. Now, when we go through the song, the next verse starts here. It says, now, if you see that girl of mine, see the other verses are down here. Now, if you see that girl of mine, so if, now if starts where I is. We do not play this pickup note again, okay? So now, if you see that girl of mine, okay? So, now again, we got using both the chords, or all three chords, G, C is the blue, red is D, using that D7 again, and of course the yellow is G. All right, so once again, let's go up here to the 60 beat per minute, Foggy Mountain Top melody, 60 beats per minute, and download that. All right. Now again, we're going to count in 1, 2, 1, 2, ready, play. And it's going to go, you're going to hear that first melody note, if, and then we're going to play on the I. All right. So let's do an example there. All right. And again, now, again, before you even do this, it'd be really good for you to listen to that melody track and just sing along with those melody notes. Learn this song. Learn where those chord progress, those chords change, and start to feel that again. I think you're probably starting to do that now after your last couple of lessons, so that's great. But again, let's go ahead and learn the words of this song, learn where those chord changes are before we even start to play it. All right, kind of learn that chord progression. All right, so here we go. Let's give this a shot. Ready? Play. Once you go through that a few times and you really start to feel that chord progression, again, look away from the screen and start feeling those chord changes on your own, all right? You're going to need to practice this one a lot. This one's really important. They all are, but this one's a little more involved. It's going to might take you a little bit longer, feel a little more cumbersome when you first try to do it. But you'll get there. Just keep practice. Start real slow and build speed up to that 60 beats a minute. Now, another thing, don't forget to go and practice those other lessons. Keep up with everything, okay? Because we're going to start mixing these rolls up here pretty soon. Okay, so again, just stick with it and you'll get through it. All right, we'll see you next lesson.